time also to check your gears and make sure that there's no damage to any of the splines here. There's no broken pieces, nothing like that. More than likely they'll be here at the bottom anyways. And yeah, as you can see, there's a magnet here. I'm gonna grab a flashlight so I can show you guys that better. And if you look here, bottom, right where the light's shining, there's a magnet. And it's on there, it doesn't come off.